tonight.
Alright, so in today's video I've got a glitch, like a hidden spot that you can use on skyscraper, so you will need an operator that has a shield, or maybe ask a friend if they've got a shield themselves if you haven't got one, like if you haven't got an operator that has, but even a recruit should have one, I think. But yeah, you will need a friend for this, it's not solo, and what you want to do is just want to place like Arv. You just want to keep on sprinting towards the middle of the shield here, and you just want to tell your friend to jump over. And now, it will take a few tries if this is your first time, but you will be glitching at this wall here, to the right. Yeah, you just want to keep on telling your friend to keep jumping over, and you keep sprinting towards the middle of the shield here. It will glitch out a few times. As you can see, yeah, it keeps glitching me back to the wall. All you have to do is just jump over the shield and that will stop. But if you cannot get behind the shield again, just fall over and then there you go. But yeah, just want to give a shout out to my friend Hinch for helping us film this glitch. As you can see now, I'm being glitched next to the window. Just keep on vaulting over if it's not working. And as you can see now, I've glitched in. You can't shoot out of this, which that's a bad thing about it, but what you can do is you can hang out from your friends, or if you're playing hide and seek with like you and your teammates or whatever. But yeah, you can even place stuff on the floor as well. Other than that, if you've enjoyed today's video, please be sure to leave a like and comment what you want to see more on the channel, because it will help a lot if you want to see more of these types of videos, and it will help a lot as well if you comment down below anyways. But yeah, please be sure to subscribe for more content like this, and yeah, I'll see you in the next video.